It is a special occasion and always one to be cherished. Who will go down in history as the winners of the FA Cup? It is Chelsea. They take on Leicester City live on EA TV. At long last, the wait is over. A warm welcome to Wembley. This is Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Stuart Robson, and we're approaching kickoff time in what promises to be a spectacular FA Cup final. It's Chelsea versus Leicester City.
Well, Derek, as a youngster growing up, this was the day that every young footballer dreamt of. Playing in the FA Cup final, walking out in front of 100,000 fans at Wembley, broadcast around the world, it still brings a tingle to my spine, and I'm really looking forward to this one. Well, he senses a goal is coming here. It's just a case of being more clinical now.
So here is the lineup.
Well, it's a 4-5-1, but with three of the midfield players giving close support to the centre forward and the other two sitting deeper. Also, watch out for the fullbacks getting forward at every opportunity. They do like to get crosses into the box.
The Foxes moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Well, they stopped them in their tracks. And the lineup for Leicester City. Ricardo Pereira plays with James Justin in the fullback positions. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Short corner routine. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Advantageous situation here for Chelsea developing. Opportunity to go ahead. And a goal for Chelsea! They hit the front in the final. How important will that be?
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And then through on goal, it just goes to power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
And Leicester get the ball rolling once more. We're about to find out how they're going to react to the setback. Fatawu Isahaku. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Moises Caicedo. Now Chelsea in a position of menace. Caicedo. Enzo Fernandez. Oh, genuine chance. And there it is! A two-goal cushion now. And just look at these fans. The trophy coming their way, surely.
Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge. He keeps his balance. Finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. Winks. Leicester moving the ball with purpose. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Mikhailo Mudrik. Dennis Pryett.
Fass.
Kieran Dewsbury Hall. Mabadidi. Timely intervention. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Can they keep it going? Rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Good use of advantage there. He's protecting it effectively. But just like that, possession changes hands. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Jackson on the ball. Very deftly cut out. Justin.
Fass.
Kieran Dewsbury Hall. And still looking to get the shot away. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Well positioned to clear. Conor Gallagher. Palmer with it. Gallagher. And having a goal! But the goalkeeper didn't have to work quite as hard as I thought he might initially. And Chelsea with the ball again. Beyond the last defender, offside. Jackson, shaping to shoot, really sound defending, gets in the way once more. Stopped a certain goal. Committed challenge. Justin, Harry Winks now. Looks useful. Very quick thinking there. Gusto. And Chelsea sloppy in possession here. Making progress. The referee's whistle. We've reached the halfway point here at Wembley Stadium. And so the ball is rolling again, and Leicester are left with a mountain to climb here in the second half. Can they respond? And that is going to be a free kick. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Good physical play. Still could be dangerous. And clears the danger. You know, Chelsea have an awful lot of space. Daka. Now, will the cross work out for them? Well, thumped clear. Might work out.
Finish. Well, he looks really pleased, doesn't he? His side have been really good today.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Here in Dewsbury Hall. A very good tackle. Gallagher. Lovely ball over the top. Oh, it's cheeky! Oh dear, not a great effort, was it? They decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Fernandez. Chilwell. And fed forwards. Brilliantly blocked. Caicedo. My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Mabedidi. Dennis Praet. Oh, he looks threatening. Trying to chisel a chance out of it.
Well, here we can see it again, and no wonder the manager is furious. They just have to get tighter here, deal with the danger, otherwise that's the outcome. Not good enough defensively.
A glut of goals, 5-1 it is. Axel Disasi. Fernandez.
Di Sassi.
Malo Gusto. Thiago Silva.
Mudrik.
Into the final 20 minutes. Went in strongly, decisively. Kieran Dewsbury-Hall.
Dennis Pryatt.
His determination there for all to see.
He's in here.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And when he gets onto it, he holds off the challenge, keeps his balance, and makes good contact with the ball. That's a top-class finish.
Quarter of an hour remaining here.
Di Sassi.
Fernandez.
This is Thiago Silva.
Leicester have it back. Dewsbury Hall. That's a good looking pass. And that's a foul. And it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match.
Well, here's the replay, and he's taken one look at that rule and thought, fine, I've got enough to aim at here. Really smart free kick, but for me, the keeper can't be beaten on that side of the goal. It's just not good enough.
Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Able to hold his run, and that's offside. Time for a change there. Playing advantage here. Well, the fact of the matter is sometimes there is no advantage, and that was the view of the referee. And a good-looking ball. The clearance that was called for. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. So, a corner here. Delivering it. And he got to it fairly easily. Room to roam for Chelsea on the wing. And a chance to whip it in here. Well, straight at the goalkeeper then. the pressure. Kieran Dewsbury Hall.
Daka.
Hardy. And he's broken free. Ball is loose. Cuts it back. Hardy! The save was a good one. And over comes the corner. And that's very confident goalkeeping in not easy circumstances. They're not giving him any breathing room. And played through by Sterling. And a goal! If there were any remaining doubts, that will settle the issue.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Dennis Pryett. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Real chance. And it's all over. It is a story of silverware secured. They've done it.
They certainly have, and they deserve to do it as well. They were the better team today. They were absolutely excellent.
Enjoying these very special celebratory moments.
Well, just look at the joy on these players' faces. It's absolutely incredible.
And now they prepare to walk together in anticipation of the trophy presentation.
Well, it's now just beginning to sink in. They are the winners of this great cup.
Any second now, they'll be able to hold it aloft. All congratulating each other, and rightly so. The sweet taste of success. And they don't want to let go of that trophy, do they?
Absolutely not. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been brilliant throughout the tournament. Been a top-class performance from them and their fans.
This is really special, isn't it? The chance to run with that trophy over towards the fans and say thank you and celebrate together.
Well, they're absolutely right to do that. The fans deserve to celebrate as well. They've been excellent. They've made so much noise here. Great scenes.
Players get to relax a bit and enjoy having the pictures taken.
Well, these photos will be cherished for years to come, won't they? Certainly ones to show the grandchildren.